like this and like that and like this. Like this and like that and like this. I'm the illest rapper to hold the corners, patrolling corners, looking for hookers to punch in the mouth for the roll of quarters. I'm mean and relaxing and Roscoe beating James Todd Sr. and smacking his back with vacuum cleaner attached. I grew up in a wild hood, it's a hazardous youth, but a fucked up childhood that I use as an excuse. And ain't shit changed, I kept the same mind state since the third time that I failed ninth grade. You probably think that I'm a negative person, don't be subservient. I don't promote violence, I just encourage it. I laugh at the sight of death as I fall down a cement flight of steps to land inside a bed of spider webs. So throw caution to the wind, you and a friend can jump off of a bridge. And if you live, do it again, shit, why not? Blow your brain out, I'm blowing mine out. Fuck it, you only live once, you might as well die now.
DJ Dale, beat.
DJ Dales. It's only fair to warn, I was born with a set of horns and metaphors attached to my damn umbilical cord. Warlord of rap, little bastard with a 2x4 board and smashed into your Honda Accord with a 4-door Ford. But a mortar drop with an acapella, the chopper fella, the mozzarella, worse than a helicopter propeller. Got you locked in a cellar with your skeleton showing, developing anorexia. When I'm standing next to you, eating a 4-course meal, watching you starve to death with an IV in your veins, feeding you liquid Arbicet, pumping you full of drugs. Pull the plugs from the gunshot victims full of bullet slugs. So we're picked up in an ambulance and driven to receive it with the gas ripped out of their pants and given a less than 20% chance of living. Have a possible placement as a hospital basin. Scoring the dead bodies in grandma's little basement. Doc took a fork in as a ride to perform an autopsy on you while you scream, I'm still alive. Driving a rusty scalpel in through the top of your scalp and pulling your Adam's apple out through your mouth. Better call the fire department, I've hired an arson and set fire to carpet and burn up your entire apartment. I'm a liar to start shit. Got your bitch wrapped around my dick so tight you need a crowbar to pry her apart with. Motherfucker, Slim Shady, bitch. Recognize, met a retarded kid named Greg with a wooden leg. Snatched it off and beat him over the fucking head with a peg. With a bed with a keg. Wake up with the 40, mixed it with alpha cells and reformula 44D. Fucking ass tab, I strapped the whole sheet to my forehead. Waited till it absorbed in and fell to the floor dead. No more said, case closed in a discussion. I'm blowing up like spontaneous human combustion. Leaving you in the aftermath of Holocaust and traumas. Across the bombers, we blowing up your house, killing your parents, and coming back to get your foster mamas. And I'm as good at keeping the promise as Nostradamus, cause I ain't making no more threats. I'm doing drive-bys and tinted Corvettes on Vietnam War vets. I'm more or less sick in the head, maybe more, cause I smoked crack today, yesterday, and the day before. Salvador, walk the block with a Labrador, strapping more corral for war than El Salvador. Foul style galore, verbal cow manure, coming together like an eyebrow on Al Pishore. Motherfucker,
Turn the book. Back to me.
Forgive you,
back to me. I can keep that beat.
You gonna keep that beat?
Hey, yo.
DJ Dell.
Weed laser. 97 Burgundy Blazer. Wanted for burglary. Had to diss the Mercury Tracer. I'm on some locust. Some fed up with just being broke ish. I'm not to joke with. Bitch, I don't sell crack. I smoke it. Having a coke fit. Going through withdrawals daily. Shoot up with mescaline in front of my baby daughter Haley. My brain's dusted. I'm disgusted at all my habits. Too many aspirin tablets. Empty medicine cabinets. Losing battles to whack.